I grew up here in Charlotte. I was in Troop 73, and now I'm Scoutmaster for Troop 63. The thing that helped me in scouting and why I'm still doing it today was the number of people that were in my life that allowed me to fail, and scouting was a safe place to do that. And so the scouting experience took me in the woods. It allowed me to fish. It allowed me to camp. It allowed me to not be afraid of the darkness, and it allowed me to build a lot of character and leadership skills. When you have a role model or someone that you can look to and they are male, it's particularly around character development and leadership. It is extremely important for you to be able to be challenged, to be shown approval. What I think that these young men need from us is consistency in their life. We all had our moms and our grandmothers and our aunts. But where were the males? And that is what I think that we continue to give to the scouting program now for all these young men that don't have that. Watching them evolve into these leaders who are concerned about their environment, who are concerned about their citizenship in the world, who are concerned about their character. That's what we increase and we add value to these young scouts today. We are teaching young people how to become better adults. And I think those better adults who have a scouting experience can come back and be great scout leaders.
You know, as a scout executive here in Charlotte, I serve the entire Charlotte community. Our office is right here and kind of in the heart of Charlotte, in the heart of the city. And we really try to focus on identifying neighborhoods that we know are tough neighborhoods to live in. And maybe mom's got two jobs and maybe there's not a dad involved in the family. And if we can, as an organization, reach out to those families and invite them to be a part of scouting and let them feel the love of the scouting family, man, that is good stuff for our community. It's good stuff for our world.
I'm Ray Givens, Scoutmaster, Troop 63.
I'm Mark Turner. I'm the Scout Executive of the Mecklenburg County Council in Charlotte, North Carolina.